The world's strongest man turned MMA fighter. Mariusz Pudzianowski is a Polish strongman who won 5 world's strongest man titles, which is the most in history. But in 2009, he decided to apply his strengths in MMA, and over his 27 fights, he's gone 17-9 with 12 knockouts. Is it the most technical display of fighting? No. Is it wildly entertaining to see a massive man sling his meat fists in search of a knockout? Absolutely. So for anyone who might think strength is irrelevant in a fight, show them